A village football tournament in China has recently captured the attention of many, with its festive atmosphere and spectacular goal-scoring performances. Organized and played by locals, the amateur football tournament held in Rongjiang County, southwest China's Guizhou province. It represents a vibrant lifestyle filled with rural enjoyment as China is making efforts to promote development in rural areas.